Hi guys and welcome back to a new video. Hallo Freunde, willkommen zu einem neuen Video. Today I'm going to unbox the complete sticker pack box. 100 packs, 500 stickers. I think this is going to be really amazing. I have never done such a big opening, so I'm really looking forward to it. So this box is brand new. And so yeah, let's see what kind of stickers we got here. I hope Mbappé, because Mbappé I'm missing until now. So yeah, please leave a like, subscribe for more videos, and then let's begin with the unboxing. Then let's begin. Wow, I think this is going to be really crazy. Ich hoffe, euch gefällt das Video. Please lasst ein Like da und abonniert für noch mehr Videos. So, since these are a lot of packs, I will make this a little bit faster than usual. So I'm trying to highlight the good players. For example, here Pepe. Maybe I will sort this a little bit like this. Memphis Depay, nice. Ryan Jack. So here you can see the box, really nice. So actually it gets cheaper for you if you buy a complete box instead of buying the stickers individually, because you save like $30 for every pack in total. Oh, 30 Euros, Carvajal. Ja, Freunde, also es kommt euch günstiger, wenn ihr eine komplette Box kauft, dann spart ihr etwa so 30 Franken auf die 100 Päckchen gesehen. And I mean, yeah, you will need probably more than 100 packs, because in one sticker pack box there are 500 stickers, but you will need like around 660 to complete the album. Nice, here with two Swiss players, zwei Schweizer Spieler, Granit Xhaka und Renato Steffen. North Macedonia, oh, that's a really cool picture. It looks different than from the other ones, because the other teams you have, if we check here, well, this is also different, but mostly you have only a few players. Here you have kind of the complete squad celebrating. We have Emre Can, Julian Draxler, Spain keeper, Simon. Fabian Ruiz, and again Kenny McLaren. So no shiny ones until now. Wir haben bis jetzt noch keine glitzerigen Stickers. But we have Arnautovic, Ruben Diaz, Bernardo Silva, Wales logo with Gareth Bale. I hope you can see all the stickers. Orban and Ryan Fraser. Nice. So I'm wondering how long this will take. But we will just keep doing. Hugo Lloris, Salase, and Liner. Nice, Harry Kane and Marcus Rashford. That's pretty cool. The two England top scorer. Oh, nice, our first shiny one, Sweden logo. Axel Witzel. Next pack. Like I said, I will just go through it. Oh, Robert Lewandowski, and every time we got a great player, I will mention him. Nice. So no Mbappé until now. I really hope I'm going to get him. Declan Rice, Scottish player, Jason Choron, Milik. Oh, nice, Donnarumma. From Bella Italia. Ramsey, nice Portugal logo. Another shiny one, der zweite glitzerige Sticker für heute. Marco Verratti from Italy. So, like I said in a previous video, once I hit 5,000 subscribers, I'm going to make a giveaway. So make sure to subscribe. You can also share this video with your friends on social media or WhatsApp or whatever. Next Swiss player, wieder ein Schweizer Spieler, Haris Seferovic. Ja, Freunde, also jetzt noch die Infos. Wenn ich 5000 Abonnenten habe, dann könnt ihr was gewinnen. Dann werde ich ein Gewinnspiel machen. könnt ihr coole Stickers gewinnen. Also teilt dieses Video mit euren Freunden, damit wir schnell die 5000 erreichen. So, I would really appreciate to reach 5000 subscribers. That would be amazing. Actually, even Perisic is also very nice. Oh, nice Belgium logo. Now we are getting the shiny ones here quite quickly. That's cool. Perisic. I don't know how many packs we already opened. It has been 5 minutes until now since we started with the opening. Jason Pickford, Nikolov. Nice, our next shiny one, Russia. Lots of shiny ones here, Portugal team picture. Wow, I'm really running out of space now. Diego Jota, Jesus Navas, Daniel James. Henderson. Marcel. Lorenzo Pellegrini, Toni Kroos. Cool, Grüße raus nach Deutschland. Groß. Ich habe die Päckchen hier irgendwie immer verkehrt. I have the packs always like on the upside down. Yeah, so this is going to be, oh, Hugo Lloris, nice. So this is going to be really, really a lot of work afterwards to sort all the stickers. Ansu Fati, nice. Andrea Chiesa, Andrea Pelotti und Federico Chiesa. Schau Felix. Elmas, nice. He's a really good player. I think he's the best one from Macedonia, if I'm not mistaken. Tim Krul. So, wieder Schweizer Spieler. Ich versuche hier die Schweizer Spieler ein bisschen rauszupicken. Poland. Yeah, so actually this was what I mentioned before. Mostly you have here on this team pictures, you have just few players celebrating, but here in North Macedonia you have like the complete squad. I like this more than this, if I'm honest. So no Mbappé, really crazy. So I have opened up like I don't know how many stickers and no Mbappé or Ronaldo until now. So I cleaned up a little bit such that we have a better overview of the stickers. Nice French, here we got Mbappé, but not as a single sticker, Eric Dier. Again from North Macedonia, two players, and Kai Havertz from Deutschland. Croatia. Check out, nice, two shiny ones in one. So at the end of the video I will show you the codes. I hope I don't forget it. Rui Patricio. Again, two shiny ones. Now we are really coming up with the shiny ones. That's nice. Jan Sommer. Oh, sorry. Yeah, when you have a lot of stickers, then the place gets a little bit too small. And again, a shiny one, Germany logo, nice. I think I don't have this sticker until now. Deutschland logo, richtig cool, Freunde. Daily Blind. So, wir haben bis jetzt ziemlich viele glitzerige Stickers gezogen in den letzten Packs. In the last few packs, we picked a lot of shiny stickers. Really nice. Let's see who we got here. David Alaba and Thibaut Courtois. So, two good players as well. Cellini, Nick Pope. Oh, you cannot see him. I'll put him a little bit more up. Griezmann again, Mbappé, but not as a single sticker. I think we opened around half of the box, or maybe a little bit less. Nobody interesting here. So, sorry, actually you cannot see Germany logo. It's a little bit out of the camera. Yeah, now. Inter, Marcus Rashford from Manchester United. So Manchester United is now in the semi-final of the Europa League. Edison Cavani really playing good there. El Matador, let me know in case if you're following the Europa League and the Champions League, who you think song to win. Schreibt doch mal in die Kommentare, wer ihr denkt, wer die Champions League und die Europa League gewinnt. Nice, England. Oh, nice, the Panini sticker. Nice. That's really nice. Really beautiful sticker. Jan Sommer, Luke de Jong, ein Schweizer Spieler mit Memedi. Nice, nice. Alexander Arnold, den habe ich glaube ich auch noch nicht. Kevin Mbappé. Vielleicht sehen wir hier gerade die ganze Schweizer Mannschaft, wer weiß. Boyota, Mignolet. Ja, Freunde, it's only missing like 2 months, I think, until the Euro Cup starts. Actually, we still don't have 100% confirmation if it will take place or not, so we have to see, but I think it's very likely that it will take place, probably without spectators, so empty stadiums, but I think we are already quite used to it. Kevin De Bruyne, nice, nice. So, there are actually 3 more players which I really want to pick. One is Mbappé, Antoine Griezmann and Cristiano Ronaldo. So, if I don't get these 3 players in a 100 pack box, then I have to write a letter to Panini. complain about it because I think this would be a really shame. But yeah, until now, yeah, really Mbappé hard to get. I mean, is he kind of the most rare sticker or what? Dieser Mbappé, der ist wirklich schwierig zum picken, Freunde. Stattdessen haben wir Martial. So we are getting at least one French player. Schon mal nah dran. Mbappé, wo bist du? Patricio. So yeah, and this video takes obviously a long time, so I will just try to talk a little bit, even though I don't really know what I should talk about. I mean, actually, you can tell me if you're also watching the Copa America, which is kind of the same as the Euro Cup, but for the Latin South American teams. I really enjoy to follow the Copa America as well. Actually, it would be nice to have the Copa America Panini album available, but here in Switzerland, we don't have it. Maybe I can get it online. Oh, nice. England logo twice. Yeah, like I said, Copa America would be really cool to get the stickers. Then we have teams like Brazil, Argentina, Uruguay, and also Colombia, Ecuador, Paraguay. Then after Stefan again. Antoine Griezmann, nice. So Antoine Griezmann, so I have 1/3 of the stickers that I want to pull. Antoine Griezmann, now we only need Mbappe and Cristiano Ronaldo. Instead we have a shiny one here. We have Austria and Italia, two shiny ones in one. We have this a lot in this pack, so that's really nice. Sadly there are not so much shiny stickers in this album. Yeah, I think they could have really done better. Generally, I am a lot of things missing in this album. For example, that you don't have the names of the teams. I think we discussed it like already a million times. Das ist ziemlich schade, dass es so wenige glitzerige Sticker hat in diesem Album und auch, dass man nicht die Teams hat, wo die Spieler spielen. Slovakia. Un jugador de España. So I will just keep going. Paul Pogba. So we get good French players, but we don't have the one that I really want. Instead we have Eden Hazard. Nice. Ansu Fati, nice. I think I haven't pulled him until now as well. So yeah, if you missed one of my videos of the unboxing of the Euro 2020 stickers, you can just check out the playlist which I made. There you have all the videos. Also, if you're interested, I have done an unboxings video from the past World Cup. So you can also check this out on my channel. We got Cristiano Ronaldo. Endlich haben wir ihn, finally we got him, and Kingsley Coman, so really close to Mbappé, but not Mbappé yet, but we got Cristiano Ronaldo. So where is Griezmann? So yeah, now only Mbappé, I need only Mbappé, and then I'm really the happiest man. Nur noch Mbappé, Freunde, komm, das schaffen wir noch. Yeah, please leave a like, bitte lasst ein Däumchen nach oben da, subscribe, lasst ein Abo da. Like I said, 5000 Subscriber is the goal. Oh, jetzt noch Schweizer. Das Schweizer Teamfoto, auch cool. Yeah, 5000 Subscriber. Like I said, you can share this video if you want. So, would really appreciate that. Ihr könnt das Video teilen, wenn ihr wollt, Freunde. Kylian Mbappé, we got him. Kylian Mbappé, the top star. Okay, guys, we did it. We did it. No matter what's happening now, we got the three players which I really want to pick. And we got Leroy Sané. Nice, 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 nice. Really nice. Ja, Freunde, wir haben es geschafft. Wir haben die drei Spieler, die ich unbedingt wollte. Ich glaube, jetzt kann nichts mehr schief gehen. Ja, wir haben hier noch Jane Pickford. Jetzt kann nichts mehr schief gehen. Es hat sich also gelohnt, die komplette Box zu öffnen, weil es ging richtig lange, bis wir Mbappé gezogen haben. Really took very long until we picked Mbappé. Crazy. I needed to open up like two complete boxes to get Mbappé. Sabitzer. Könnt ihr überhaupt noch die Sticker sehen? So I hope you can still see the stickers. Sorry, it's really getting packed here. Maybe I'll put the box a little bit to the side. Here, yeah, I tried to make this available as good as possible, but you can already see it's a huge mess. Ihr seht schon, Freunde, das ist hier ein komplettes Chaos an Stickern. Ja, das wird bestimmt ewig gehen, bis ich die sortiert habe. Oh, Varane, nice. I think I haven't him as well. So this is really going to take long to sort all the stickers. Then yeah, I think in my next video I'll probably be paste more stickers into my album so I can give you an update. Let's see if this is already enough to fill the complete album or not. Oh, again, two shiny ones in one pack, so really getting a lot of two shiny ones in one pack here in this box. Really nice. So yeah, this box is definitely worth it, and like I said, it comes you cheaper if you get one box instead of buying singles. Yeah, obviously it's a huge amount of money at once, so I can understand in case you don't have such more money, then it's easier to buy single packs so you can buy them step by step. Yeah, actually I don't know who we should look out for in this last few packs. Let me think about who would be a really nice player which we haven't pulled until now. I think we got like all the cool players. We got Robert Lewandowski. Yeah, Luka Modric would be one, but now we have him also. So Modric, Sané, Rashford, Harry Kane probably. Yes, Harry Kane would be. Oh, Raheem Sterling. Yes, Raheem Sterling. Let's look out for Raheem Sterling. Instead, we have Gravanovic. Raheem Sterling will be the player now, which we are going to look out. Wir suchen jetzt nach Raheem Sterling. Ich glaube, das ist der letzte, der uns noch fehlt. Dann haben wir so ziemlich alle die guten Spieler gezogen. Auch David De Gea und Ilkay Gündogan. So, we are close to the end, Freunde, wir sind gleich am Ende. This video will take around half an hour. But then we really did it. So yeah, please leave a like. I think this video definitely deserved it for all the good players which we pulled. Scotland, now let's just get Raheem Sterling. Then we are really complete. We got Maguire instead. Lasst uns jetzt noch Raheem Sterling ziehen. Ich glaube, dann haben wir es wirklich geschafft. Dann haben wir alle die super starken Spieler gezogen. Also ich hätte jemanden vergessen. Let's see how many packs we have. Ah, there are still a few. Still a few packs. So yeah, this was the complete box. It's empty now. I think these are around 10 packs. So the last 10 packs, 50 stickers to go. Raheem Sterling, where are you? The top scorer from Manchester City. Manchester City in the Champions League semi-final, they did it. So this is going to be a really great game against Paris Saint-Germain. Let me know your prediction in the comment section below. Was denkt ihr, wer gewinnt die Champions League? Ich tippe auf Paris oder Manchester City. Denke ich, sind die Favoriten. Die anderen zwei Teams sind Chelsea und Real Madrid, genau. So Real Madrid and Chelsea are the two other teams that are in Champions League semi-final. Rodriguez and Donnarumma. Elvedi. Ja, vielleicht haben wir tatsächlich die ganze Schweizer Mannschaft gezogen, aber kein Schweizer Wappen. Stattdessen haben wir das Wales-Wappen. Ja, es sieht so aus, als würden wir tatsächlich Raheem Sterling nicht bekommen. Nur noch 3 Packs, only 3 Packs. Yeah, it seems really that we don't get Raheem Sterling. But man, we were close. England player Foden, come on. 2 more Packs. Let's do this. So. Here. Not as well, the last pack, will we get it? Come on, give some magic here, pack luck, we need it, the last pack. And then we open up all the 100 packs, I think we won't get him. Yeah, that's sad. Really crazy actually when you think about this Panini sticker collection. I open up now around 2 boxes, which are 200 stickers, and there are still some stickers which I didn't got. Actually, I have to check now which ones are missing. So Panini definitely knows how to make money. But yeah, that's part of the game. I mean, we all still somehow like it. I mean, you can now trade with friends. I think that's good. So yeah, and like I said, once I reach the 5,000 subscriber, then I will do my giveaway, then you can win a lot of stickers. Also the album, the gold edition, pearl edition album. You can also das pearl edition album gewinnen. Sobald ich die 5,000 subscriber erreicht habe, dann gibt's ein tolles Gewinnspiel. Here at the end, the codes. Let me pick all the shiny stickers. So yeah, for the online album collectors, first one gets it. Yeah, you just have to post a video and write it down. Sorry. Yeah, I hope this was not too fast and you can still read it. I'm not sure if this were already all, but just maybe go through a little bit more. I hope I don't forget any stickers. Ich hoffe, ich habe keinen vergessen hier bei diesen Online-Codes. Ja, ich gehe hier noch mal ein bisschen durch. Ich glaube, das sollten es langsam sein, oder? Ich denke schon, oder? Ich denke, das sollten alle gewiss sein. Ja, also Freunde, wir haben hier viele tolle Spieler gezogen. Got a lot of cool players. Mbappé, big superstar. No Raheem Sterling, that's sad, but anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, please leave a like, please subscribe, that would make me really happy. Bitte gebt doch ein Däumchen nach oben da, abonniert für noch mehr Videos, and then I would say, see you in the next video.